Today's game is coming to you live from a galaxy far, far away. We're at Sunny Alpha Stadium, built on a floating meteorite, which also serves as an off-Earth penal colony when the games aren't being played. Pain, suffering, humiliation, and possibly a conga line. This game's gonna have it all. The Killadelphia Evils go up against the Galaxy Chaos. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's game day here on the MFL Network, and we are just about to get underway. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
Hi.
Any thoughts on today's game?
No, not really. Kind of flatlining right now in the thoughts department. Hey, can you help me get this pencil out of my ear? It's stuck worse than it was the last time.
Yeah, you idiot. And it's first and ten. Left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Oh, that was a great throw and a great catch.
Yeah, but it was an interception.
Oh, yeah.
That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit.
Ghost.
The defense uses a time warp dirty trick to erase that last play.
Hiring all those team physicists really paid off.
And you said they were crazy. Oh man, what a throw. That sonic blast, he broke free and has open field in front of him. He's at the 30. Dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles.
First and ten. Warp speed! And he picks up about six on the play. And that'll be second down and four. You can tell he's a berserker because the defense holds.
Oh man, he just killed that guy when the play was over!
Well, the ref didn't see it. At least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. First and two. It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
That's bleak, Bricks. And it's good!
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can't we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
It's first and ten. It's 2 yard run before he stopped. And that'll be second and eight to go. First and ten. Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Second down and ten. Crushed. And it's first and ten. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. Second down and four. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and ten. Second down and ten. At this rate, the QB's gonna have more interceptions than completions. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guy.
Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
First and four. Here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Crusher right there, folks. And it's first and ten. Second down in a very lot. Now, I'm not sure who he was throwing to on that play. Well, good luck. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. Oh, with the brain scrambler. First and 10. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game.
Oh, could it be mine?
And it's first and 10. Smokes, he just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the MFL. And it's first and 10.
I personally think the ginormous guy is compensating for something, but I won't be the one to tell him.
Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. And another interception. This quarterback is going to listen to Joy Division and... Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy... And there is nothing in the rule book for that penalty. The ref appears to be cheating. He's just making shit up. Second down and 2. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. First down and 6.
Still moving. Crap. I have money on him biting a big one. If he don't die soon, my loan shark is gonna kill me.
And it's first and 10.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face. Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
Third down and long. A big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after 3, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Second down in a very lot.
Way to keep the chains moving. That was beat.
Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my Dead Mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
first and 10. And he was steering a pick six but dropped the interception. That ref that just called that penalty, he was convicted of marrying old ladies and stealing their savings.
That sounds like a good job.
He's right at home here taking money from coaches, players, and fans.
I even saw him swiping money from the bathroom attendant.
Hey, who don't do that?
And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. You want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
Third down and 6. And he picks up 4 on that pass and catch. If they don't pick it up here, they are giving a gift to the defense. Touchdown. And he takes a break from conquering and vaporizing other civilizations to score 6 points.
He's such a driven player. You gotta give him credit.
And they line up for the extra point. It's good. Kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and 10. First and 10. They run it for a yard. Second down and 9. Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Third down and 5.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. The quarterback has had enough and calls a murder ball dirty trick to lay waste to the defense. First down. Give this guy a few.
Bingo, bingo. I just hit that mutant bingo. And all I was missing was his number for the last 3 plays. Talk about luck.
The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the 2-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. First down and 1.
Hot one, hot two.
Here comes the extra point attempt. good return here to set up the offense. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
And it's first and ten. QB says, I don't know if it's throw interception. Oh, nice hit. And it's first and ten. The clock, but they only have one timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have nine.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do. Great play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
Now that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. This isn't a place to... He is fighting for every yard. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a...
And they are out of timeout. The clock just became their greatest enemy.
Really? The clock? The clock, Grim? I can smash a clock. That's not a great enemy.
We're not talking about waking up at the crack of noon. We're talking about the NFL, you moron.
Well, surprise me, he made it look easy, and he gets 3 points for it. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. And these guys are neck and neck to begin the third quarter.
You talking about them two Siamese twins playing opposing tackles? Yeah, they're putting on a hell of a show.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. They're going to be able to return this one. Oh, and that's when it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Oh, and he just turned on a fumble. You've got to protect the ball better than that. Second and three. He was starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after three.
They usually stop me after three, too. You know, the all-you-can-eat buffets? They're not as literal as you'd think.
Third down and a pussy hair. I think the defenders are scared of this guy, Bricks. Oh, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. It's about a 3 yard pickup. Second down and seven.
Hot two.
Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and ten.
one, hot two.
This guy's a brick shithouse. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. First and two.
Hot one, hot two.
And he pumps his way out of that tackle. Second and three. Oh, great throw! Great catch! And then put 6 points on the board!
The defense couldn't do anything to stop a throw that good, man!
You mean aside from bribing the ref, killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D?
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Says, I'm taking you with me. And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably grabbed.
It's a time warp dirty trick. The last play is erased. How did they do that?
Did they go 88 miles per hour? Just asking.
He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Oh, man, Bricks, you got to love a player who goes down fighting. Burn returner was killed on that play. The coach will replace him with another player. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to fight him.
And it's first and ten. Second down and long. Oh, he's going berserk. The ball carrier better watch out. Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. Third down and the punter is warming up. And they're picking up chunks of yards now. Nice reception for 10 yards. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
on it, folks. Picks up eight there. Second down and two. Third down and five. Has given them. That's a 4-yard gain on the reception.
Hey, less than a wipe for the heading.
You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. Let that one drop and played safe, and the defense says we'll take it. And it's first and 10. And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You pay him for the pick six. For this, you just give him a pat on the head and tell him they don't suck.
Second down and 10. Cornerback is down.
Zoom in on his face. I want to see if the little bastard's crying.
Third down and, well, good luck. Comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, with a punishing hit. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he breaks away. And he held on to that one for a first down.
Was missing was his number for the last three plays. Talk about luck.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And they run it for a couple of yards. Second and 8 to go.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
Man, what a hit that was. And that'll bring up third and one. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two,
like he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Rin? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
A mix of tiger blood, shark blood, and internet comments. Roy, if you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... never mind. Yes, Brick, he will. And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his Sleeties this morning. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they save the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and 10. Good thing they had a drug testing in the NFL. And the ground game is starting to soften up the defense. First down. And it's first and 10. Wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
It was probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed anyone who came to Mexico forever to crack their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through, because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it? Hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and 10. Pow! With the brain scrambler! With the vicious kill!
Did you know light hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schwan Galaxy phone.
And the NFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Where?
Another running back and only to remain on their roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
Hey, like if I rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock.
Is the game over yet? Again. It just fell up.
And he takes a timeout here. They have two left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just gonna take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
Boom to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. In the NFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. Grim.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
The offense is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass. now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Same as Britt's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called him.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him.
They've got one more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Grim? That would make more sense.
And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about sharing when he was in school. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy. Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the NFL. And it's first and 10. Razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half.
That means he can wrap up the other half and see.
He could go all the way. He's caught for the first down. And no more timeouts. The D needs to stop. This is intense.
No, Grim. Camping is intense. Get it?
Idiot.
And it's first and 10. And he'll pick up 7 yards on that play. Second and 3. At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB's... Oh, with the brutal hit! Up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. Oh, nice hit! The Galaxy Chaos have lost the game.
And I'm out $50.
The score says it all, but it wasn't even that close. They got blown out at home.
Fans left by halftime to forget the game and start watching the new Game of Bones on NBO.
Yeah, I watched that on my phone, too. Oh, let's go down to the field and see how badly the MVP rubs it in. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Eagle SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it, so...